Okay, this may be the weirdest thing I've ever found by accident.
So, what happens if...